Welcome to the Anime Minute. Pop Agent JK here with you, and this week, double your sci-fi OVAs in two.
The real fight has just begun, so you can consider this our declaration of war.
Two, yes, T-O-2, yeah. Combines two, that's T-W-O-2,
yeah, no kidding.
Space Tales into the one disc.
Midnight Bazooka calling Moonbase 755.
Roger that.
The first film, Elliptical Orbit, is set in 2068.
It's only the beginning.
Humans have conquered space and established a huge mining operation on a distant planet.
Yeah.
That's right.
We follow the crew of the Flying Dutchman.
The Flying Dutchman? Never heard of it.
A supply ship stocked with special high-energy cargo.
You think the proton mining worked out this time?
Enough to fuel, say, the entire Earth for a decade?
Man, if it did, that would be like the biggest news to hit Earth in a century.
Of course, this kind of package makes the Dutchman a prime target for terrorists, and that's exactly what the crew soon find out.
Stay calm and do exactly as I say.
For more on both visually fantastic OVAs, check out 2, that's T-O-2, today.
There she goes, off to the moon.